climbing and descending stairs on inline skates is not nearly as difficult as it may sound. Basically, approach the stairs, turn your feet at a 45 degree angle, and do a duck walk up the stairs, climbing one successively after the other. Hold on to both handrails if you can. If not, one handrail will suffice. To descend, turn your feet parallel to the stairs, place one after the other, left or right footed first, whichever you happen to be more comfortable with. In this case, you'll be using one or both hands to hold on to the stair rail that you are facing to help stabilize you as you descend. Focus on keeping your feet as steady as you can as you come down to eliminate any unbalance. Once you've reached the bottom, turn your skate perpendicular to the stairs,